Carlson with the RV Corral in beautiful Eugene, Oregon. Excellent place to work and excellent place to buy something. Please call my cell phone for quick service, and it's 541-954-5705, and that's where I discuss selling price and trade-ins and financing, etc. The Sunseeker is an excellent product. It is made by Forest River, has a fiberglass roof and underbelly. The V10, nothing wrong with the V10. They had it for 1,000 years, but the new ones have a V8 in them. And the advantage to that is they get the same power at about 800 less RPM. So it's a quieter motor and basically with the same power. I don't know why they dropped the V10, but it was probably a federal law or something. But anyway, this is all fiberglass, absolutely beautiful paint. It's nice to get a painted RV because they look good forever. I say forever because I've been selling these forever, and it seems like every painted one that comes back still looks very nice, and the ones without the paint usually have cracks in the stripes. So this is full body paint. You will have propane cooking, right, and plenty of storage. So you've got all these storage compartments. This unit did just come in, and the class C's, they call these, because they were built on a cutaway van chassis years ago, have been difficult for us to get. And I don't know why, probably because of Ford, but anyway, you have plenty of storage. And then this model people like because it has an outdoor kitchen. So you have an outdoor TV. And then this compartment opens. I don't want to break it, but there is storage behind here. And it's got a hinge. So you do have a cabinet behind the TV. And it's good, firm storage too. So you don't have to worry about it flopping open on you. And then we're using electric burners nowadays because they are so effective, and especially if the wind's blowing. So there's distinct advantages to why these engineers change systems. You have hot and cold water, just like at home, more storage. And another thing they do here is you can turn the reefer on right here. That's an electric refrigerator, right? But you can turn it on right here or turn it off. And they just started doing that. It seems like every year things get better and better. But then this is also good to protect you if the weather's rainy and you don't have your awning out and you're still cooking outside. But the awning is electric. And then coming back here, you comes with a hitch. Of course, 5,000 pounds is what normally people do. With a Ford, you can go to 7,500. You always have a backup camera. And then around here is just more storage. So you really have more storage than you need. Remember, this side here went all the way through. So that's for anything long you have. And then up here is what we call a wet bay, where you can shower outside if you feel like it. And your connections go in there. And this is a gravity fill here for your water. So you can fill it two ways. You can fill it off the hose bib, or you can fill it off your hose in a gravity fill there. 55-gallon fuel tank. And then just more storage here. Just more storage. All the storage compartments are going to be easy to take care of because they're what we call rotocast. And then your generators behind this compartment, they all come with the 4,000-watt generators. And I'll show you a picture of it. Whenever you see green, you know it's Onan. Green, Onan. And then this is your side cameras. So when you put your blinker on, you'll also see what's beside you. Now the ones today, the seating is phenomenal, because they've figured out a way to have both seats swivel around. By you have a way to slide this to the side, and then it swivels around, so you can use both of these seats for seating inside. And then the dashes and things are a lot better than they've ever been as well. So now we'll come around here. And once again, you can call my cell phone at any time if you're tired of watching me walk around this unit and you know quite a bit about them. But let me show you the interior real quick. And like I said, my cell number is 541-954-5705. Now, you don't have to worry about how any of this stuff works, because if you buy something from me, I'm going to have a technician spend a few hours with you and show you how everything works. So we're going to make sure that you know how to operate your RV when you leave. So here's your dinette. This is a parkside view. The TV swivels out this way. And then you have theater seating, which is real popular right now. So this unit will sleep six people comfortably, because these theater seats don't make into a bed. And then you have plenty of kitchen space here. They put the microwave convection oven where a regular gas oven would have been, so that you can have more storage up here. Okay, and then you have a gas cooktop. And they're making these cooktops now for 23. They used to rattle, but they're making them now. I can't believe it, where they don't rattle. It's a simple thing. They should have been doing it 1,000 years. Then you have a round sink. Nice window in the bathroom, I mean in the kitchen here. A window in the kitchen is really important, because if you crack this just a little bit and you have this fantastic fan on, it'll exchange the whole air in this whole thing every couple minutes, right? So that's the best way to describe a fantastic fan. The refrigerators today are better than they've ever been. They don't have any more hot and cold spots in them. They're very easy to operate. Just turn them on. And then this model does come with a slide out pantry. So you have plenty of room to put pantry items. And then this is a magnetic close. And then this whole area here becomes your bathroom. So what you do is this door here opens all the way here, right? So now this whole area becomes a dressing room and everything. And then you have a nice big shower in it with a skylight, so plenty of light. Get out of the shower, you got room to dress. And then because of slides today, they can keep a unit around 28 feet and still give you all this room. So you have windows on each side of the bed, right? And they're using better mattresses than they've ever used because of memory foam. And then this is all closet and drawers that are easy to get to. And see how everything is soft touch? Even a year ago, they didn't have this stuff. They just keep making advancements, and I always think, what else can they do? And here it is. Anyway, I want to go over the sticker with you real quick. Just to let you know, this is fully loaded. We ordered it with a premium camping package, the full body paint, the high efficiency ACs with heat pump, roof mounted solar system, 12 volt power theater seating. They used to be, you had to be plugged in to run the theater seating, and now you don't. The swivel seats with the booster seats is nice, because when you swivel them around, you can use them for furniture. And then automatic leveling jacks. So basically, if you can push a button, you're going to enjoy owning this coach. And like I said, please call my cell phone at 541-954-5705. Thank you for viewing the video too. Bye.